Taiwan is truly the central node for global trade in ICT products. And Taiwan's semiconductor industry is the envy of the world.
AIT 处长李英杰出席供应链合作论坛，他指出过去一年的疫情凸显台湾重要性，无论是提供值得信赖的医疗设备，或是作为汽车生产线的半导体供应商，台湾都是不可或缺的合作伙伴。未来台湾也会在增进全球供应链韧性扮演举足轻重的角色。
Over the past year, the COVID-19 pandemic has made it even more clear how important Taiwan is to the world economy.As we evaluate what changes to the global supply chains are necessary, one thing is certain. Taiwan has demonstrated time and again that it is a reliable partner and a critical player for moving towards a more sustainable global economy.
We greatly value our relationship with Taiwan on the supply chain front.You are the world's leading semiconductor manufacturer.
美国国务院副主席也参与论坛，展现华府对台湾的重视。美国在台协会、欧洲经贸办事处、日本台湾交流协会与经济部举办科技产业全球供应链合作论坛，都提及强化供应链韧性的重要性。
Unilateralism has shown its vulnerability in the time of crisis, and we will strengthen our domestic autonomy, to become less dependent in strategic sectors.And this creates an opportunity for our most trustworthy partners.
The concentration of supply chain has become a national security concern. We will cooperate with countries and regions that share the same value, such as the United States, Europe, and Taiwan, to promote innovation and stable supply.
经济部长王美花出席论坛，也表达期待持续与美日欧共同建设安全供应链。
台湾对营业秘密的完善保护，还有非常多的中小企业都有国际化全球布局的能力，所以其实具有很高的韧性。那台湾更是各位建立安全供应链非常值得信赖的伙伴。
疫情下凸显供应链韧性的重要性，欧美日台共享民主、法治、自由、经济价值，也透过论坛彼此交流，期盼协助台湾产业与世界各地建立起更具韧性与安全性的科技产业供应链。新唐人亚太电视高嘉伦、张玉婷，台湾台北报道。